Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I will be your audio host today. My name is Wayne, and thank you for sticking around for so long with my channel because I have been absent for at least a month on YouTube. I don't have a regularly programmed schedule. I upload sporadically when I do. I think it's a topic of conversation that I want to get involved in. And those of you who stuck around, something positive is going to happen in your life today after watching this video. I don't know what it is, but the positive vibes I'm feeling today, I'm just saying something great is going to happen in your life, but I don't know what it is, but maybe you can put it in the comment section below after it happens. But anyway, let's get into the topic of conversation. And the topic of conversation today is about Call of Duty 2020. There's so many speculations, there's so many rumors, there's so many leaks, and there's so many questions about the game because it hasn't released any legitimate information to the public besides Activision saying that Call of Duty 2020 will happen in November. It will be released. That's all the true information that we have. So all the speculation, all the wondering, the answer to all your questions is the game is not ready to be shown to you. Let that sink in. It's not ready. Previously, it would have been ready about this time and you would be so excited. But guess what? COVID-19 hit us. We are in a pandemic. Lots of things are happening. So why do you think that the status quo is going to happen? Why do you think everything is going to hit the schedule like it used to do? We are in a pandemic. Are you stupid? I'm just sorry. I just had to say it. Now, the game may come out and you want the game to be better than the current game you're playing. If you're playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare by Infinity Ward, then you believe that Treyarch is a superior dev and they're going to make a better game than Call of Duty Modern Warfare. The only way that Call of Duty 2020 is going to be better than Modern Warfare is because they will add, just because everybody's been screaming about it, Dead Silence as a perk. They will add a reduction in the skill-based matchmaking so you can enjoy playing potatoes. Like in some of these video clips that I'm showing you that I normally post up to Twitter. And by the way, go check out my Twitter page. I post these clips all the time. These are potatoes. This is not the real game. This is me having had struggled in a couple of games previously, and then I had the opportunity to upload some clips of games that I had after getting my crap pushed in because the skill-based matchmaking in this game is so tight. And those of you who are saying that Modern Warfare by Infinity Ward is not the best Call of Duty of this year and several other years in finances, you're wrong. I'm telling you, you're wrong. This game is kicking butt and pulling in dollars and cents. Why? One, because the COVID-19 pandemic. There's not a lot of games out there to play. People don't have anything ready. So they capitalized on that. And more people are playing Warzone. And people are saying, well, Warzone's not Modern Warfare. Well, it's just an extension of the game. It's all Infinity Ward. So if you like Warzone, then basically you like the multiplayer because that's all it is a large, big, open ground of a multiplayer. It's the same maps, the design, everything is there. So when you talk about this next game, and then you go back to this game because that game's going to be crap, I'm telling you. That game, Call of Duty 2020 by Treyarch, is going to be riddled with bugs. It's going to be riddled with it. So get your complaining hat on now. Get your videos ready now because you're going to be complaining for the entire season because they don't have enough time. They don't have the resources available. Everything is not the way it normally is.
I got him.
So put that under your cap. This has been your boy Wayne, the Average Gamer, and I'm signing off. Deuces.
Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out. Time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh.